Right, so I've got a blocked toilet that I've seen this video a few weeks ago actually, about a Korean way of unblocking the toilet. So they have this plastic sheet that sits over the top. So I thought, well, we'll give it a go and see if I can recreate a similar version to unblock my toilet. So I put out a plastic Sainsbury's bag and I'm gonna stick it to the rim. Put it tight this way and then get it pinned in a few places and then I seal it. So I'm gonna use insulation tape because it's pretty waterproof stuff. That seems to be holding. So, okay. I need to keep it flush. No pun actually intended then. So, I've pinned it in four corners and got it tight. So now, this is going good. I'm going to work my way around the toilet tape in the bag to the rim. Just hope I've got enough insulation tape. I've got another roll somewhere. I don't really want to have to go get it. I think I'm going to have enough. Just about. It's a bit of a long-winded way compared to the Korean idea. There's your stuck literally straight to the top. I think I might have enough if I use these bits that I pinned it down with. Possibly. make sure it's all stuck down completely. I think it is. Right, and then on the video, so you can see what I've done. There you go. Just completely taped and sealed, so hopefully that's completely airtight. And then I push the toilet, and then the bag lifts up like that. And then they just push. I don't know if that's worked, it has sucked the bag in. So we'll wait till it refills and flush it again and see what happens. Yeah, it didn't even push up a lot, but anyway. Have a look. Looks pretty good. Well, I've done it. Sweet. New toilet hack, I think.